So if your kid's going to do something like this, your best option is to videotape it.
I would say so.
Grab yourself some free chips.
Why not? Even if there's an injury, the chips will be worth it.